Everything is fine now, guys. Everything is fine now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys, so let's see that okay. So what I'm going to do now, just I'm giving one example, right? One example. Okay, what is the possible value of second? Zero. No, I want to zero second after, then what is that? Zero minute. And what is that hour? Is what? 9 a.m. I want, right? 9 a.m. Okay, after then what is that? Day, month and a week, right? Day, month, week, any day, right? Every day, every month and every week, right? Every week. So for that, what is that? Star, any and all, right? Any can we can give, and all also, right? Means what is that? Star and another one is star and another one is what? Star. How many? 1, 2, 3, right? 1, 2, 3. Total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? How many I taken here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I taken 6. Okay. So means this expression is correct now. This expression means what, guys? 9 or 0 minute. What is that? 0 second. 0 second. Okay, after the anything, any month means what is that? Every day, every month, every week. So what is that execution time? What is the execution time now, guys? So just think about that. If I'm giving, what is that? Today, what is the date? Okay, so this is this one, okay, na? 29th, right? 29th is there, okay? If we start our application, then what will happen now? Means what is that? Execute task. What is that? Every day. What is that? At what time? 9 a.m. 9 a.m. Right? 9 a.m. 9. What is that? 9. What is that? 0 second, right? 0 minute. 0, 0, 0, 0. Now what is that? Another one is what? 0 second. 0, 0, right? 0, 0 a.m. right? A.m. right? Means what is that? Every day 9 a.m. right? Every day 9 a.m. this task will, what is that? Our method will execute, right? If we give, right, what is that? Come here in the application. What is that? I'm going to give, what is that? Cron expression, right? What is that? Cron expression, right? If I'm giving here, what expression we are taking? 009, right? What is that? 0009 star star, right? So in the double quote. Okay, so it's this expression meaning is what, guys? Tomorrow, because today 3:23 p.m. if we run this application, right, we can't see the what is that output. Tomorrow we will get, not today, right? Because tomorrow in our application, yeah, 7 digit, now because of that we are getting, right, error. Now 1, 2, yeah, we'll reduce 1, 0. see this application. Still, what is there? One minute. Something wrong is there? Yeah, it's now fine, right? Now run the application. See, we can't get the result, guys. Okay, we can't get. Tomorrow we will get. If we run this application, right? Because tomorrow 9 a.m. Tomorrow 9 a.m. we will get the result. Okay, you want to see this? 1 minute. I will change my computer. What is that? I will change my computer. What is that? A date and a time, right? 3:20, 3 p.m. is happening now. Okay, so what I'm doing now? Come here. Anyone can tell how we can change the like what data and a time? Me, I just want to change what is that this time only.
Let's keep the time in the seconds in the cron.
Sorry.
You can keep the time in the seconds in cron expression.
Sorry, change the cron time to 3 to 4 minutes.
Yeah, 3 to 4 minutes or 3 seconds like that.
We can take it, right? But we have need to take 24 hours. I don't want to disturb, okay, the flow. I can take it, right? I can, okay, no problem. Just think about that, okay? We will see that later, okay? We will see that the things, okay? Let's first understand what is that expression. Let's understand what is that first expression now, okay? So now fine now guys, just what I'm doing now, still our application is running only. See that console is running now. Tomorrow we will get the result, because we are given what is that, what expression we are given for the 9 a.m. right? 9 a.m. we are given, right? 9 a.m. we given what expression only, right? Okay, no problem. Here only we are given 3:25 is happening now, okay? No, let's go in the flow only, right? Let's go in the flow only. Now I'm stopping this one, okay? Now I'm stopping only application. Now fine now guys. Okay, so I given what is that task, execute task every day 9 a.m. 9 a.m. today it will means think about that 9 a.m. today means tomorrow it will run, right? Tomorrow it will run. Tomorrow at what is the day is there now, guys? 29 30 May, right? 30 May tomorrow. This task will run, what is that? 30 May, 9 a.m. Again, what will happen now? Same application will run. What is that? Same application based on this expression, right? Same application, what will happen now? 30 May is there, right? After then, what is that? This month is what? 31st, right? Then what will happen now? 31st. The task will execute, what is that? 31st May, 9 a.m, right? 9 a.m. Again, it will run in the next month. What is that? First, what is that? First. First June, it will run. What is that? First. June. Next month is what? Like that it will, this based on this one, what is that? This one will execute, what is that? This, if we give, what is that? This expression, what will happen now? Every day, what is that? 9 a.m. 9 a.m. our task will execute, right? Our task will execute it now, guys. Okay, so now fine now, guys. Okay, so I given what is that? Here, what is the possibility? Day, night, hour possibility 0 to 24 hours, right? 0 to 24 hour in there, right? So now find if we are taking this right, this expression example, we can take right, but suddenly if I jump right in that day, just I'm explaining what is that hour, right? Suddenly if I jump, then people will not understand. Okay, so because of that, I have need to go in the flow, right? I can take the system time second also, but if I go with what is the suddenly shift system and system time second, right, system time, then people will not understand. Because of that, I'm explaining like this. Okay, so now guys, okay, see this one. Okay, I'm taking what is that expression, right? Expression, what is that? Zero second. What is that? Zero. I'm taking what is that? Zero. After then what? I'm taking what is that? 18, right? R, I'm taking what is that? 18. What is the possibility is there? 0 to 23, right? 0 to 23. What I'm taking now? 18 I'm taking, right? 18 I'm taking. After then what is that? Day, month, week, right? Day, month, week, I'm taking what is that? Star, anything. Star, right? Star. Can you tell, just guess it, guys. Wrong answer also acceptable. Okay, use the chat box based on that your analysis. What is the expression? I'm giving what is that again? I'm giving what is that? Execute task every day, right? Every day, but tell the timing. Good response. Yes, it will execute every day at 6 p.m. right? This is the means what is that? What is the 24 hours day is there, right? In a day, how many hours is there? 24, right? 24. So it will become 12. If you don't know, just what you will do now, 18 minus 12, whatever you will get, right? Whatever you will get return, that is the time, guys. Okay, that is the time now. Okay, fine. Now okay, next one. Again, next one, what? Next one, I'm giving, guys. Okay, so take every time this one. Okay, because if this picture will be there, you people can give what is that answer, right? Now again, I'm taking here only same things. Okay, so now okay guys, let's see that. Okay, next what is that? Okay, so okay, one I will tell, another you people will tell, right? One I will tell, another one I want expect from you people, right? Again take the expression also, right? Again I'm taking what? This expression, right? Again I'm taking this expression. Now fine. Okay, so fine now guys, so let's see this okay. So what I possible value, right? I'm giving what is that possible value, guys. Okay, see this possible value, right? I'm possible value means what is that? What is that? This one also means what is that? Possibility means what? I'm giving this one also, and I'm giving what? This one also means one also I'm giving to you, and two also I'm giving to you. Like this, this is called what is that? Possibility, right? Possible value. So for that possible value to generate what is that possible value, I will take what is that comma symbol, right? Comma symbol. So for that, what I'm assume that, right? See this, okay? I'm giving what is that example. Example, this is the example, okay? This is the example. What is the example now, guys? What is the example now? See this, okay? See this. Zero second, okay? Zero minute, what is that? After then, this is the horse, right? See, this one, and I'm taking what is that 14. I'm taking what is the 14. After then, I'm taking what is that star, right? Star. Okay, so now its meaning is what, guys? Possibility is what? What is what possibility I given now? See this, okay? Its meaning is what? execute task. Okay, you people want to give the answer as well, I give. One, two, three, four, five, six. No, 7 digit is not a possibility I taken, right? Possibility I taken. If I take the possibility, then it's correct only. Correct expression. Correct. Okay. So, okay. Now, fine now, guys. Now, correct. People are giving the good answer, right? Now, execute. Execute. What is that execute task? What is that execute task? Every day. What is that? Every day. 9 a.m. Every day, 9 a.m. Means what is that? Two times it will what is that our application will what is that run two times what is that two times in a day right in a day at what is that first at what is that 9 a.m. and another one is what 12 minus 14 minus 12 what 2 p.m. right every day our task will execute two time in a day right two time in a day means what is that possibility we are given based on which symbol now guys this comma symbol we are given right we are given okay so fine now guys okay I'm giving one more right one more example just I want everyone give the reply now guys everyone give the reply now I can give the expression now I'm giving 0 after then 6 after then 18 after then star just use the chat box guys use the chat box Yes, people are active. I'm happy. By seeing the what answer I can, I'm really happy. 6. Yeah, correct. Okay, guys. One more expression I'm taking, right? One more expression I'm going to take now. Okay. So I'm just taking what is that? 0 second. 0 minute, what is that? After this, star. How many places are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 places I'm taking, right? So now, guys, can you tell what is that? What is that based on that? What? Based on this expression, what we can? No. Okay, I'll tell guys, okay? Don't worry. I'll tell. I'm taking what is that? 0 second, 0 minute, right? It's not meaning that what is that? 0 minute, what is that? 0 second. What is that? 0 minute, what is that? 0 second, right? 0 second after then anything. 0 minute, 0 second means what is that? Its meaning is what, guys? Its meaning what? Execute task. Every if application just think about that we are starting what is that 3:36 p.m. is happening now right if we start our application 3:36 p.m. is happening now right if app started by what 3:37 is happening now right p.m. is happening now right then it will first execution will be what is that 4 4 after what is that every what is that every initial minute and initial hour what is that 4 colon what is that 00 4 colon what 00 and what 00 second right 00 and 0 every 1 hour gap will be there guys okay after the next right first this is what first execution not a point of time right this is what is that not what is that yeah this one is generating what guys this one is what is a second 0 second what is that 0 second any hour or any time will start with what is that 12 right means what sorry exact right means what is a 0 second onward right and a minute also will start what is that 0 second only so same like what is that 0 second 0 minute right and hour is what possible value is what 24 0 to 24 in between what is that 4 first execution will be 4 second execution will be 5 second execution 5 00 00 second 1 hour gap will be there guys okay one hour gap will be there every 1 hour gap okay then the task will execute right then the task will execute okay guys okay so next one is what okay so now one more expression takes same things is again right now again same things I'm taking what same things this one right same things okay because based on this one only we will analyze it okay so don't okay so now okay guys so again I'm taking what is that here I make one more expression I'm taking what is that one more expression I'm taking now okay no Sudhir first execution will be not at the time first execution when our new hour will start at the time will be first execution will be when our new hour new second new time will start at that time what is that first execution will be there after starting the application right 4 pm first see this here 4 pm I already first execution I wrote right here what is that application if we are starting our application 3:37 pm right but what is that when we will get the result 4 pm 5 pm like this our task will execute right okay so now fine now guys okay so just one more expression I'm taking what is that 0 minute right sorry 0 second okay here I'm taking what is that 30 after then I'm taking one star right 1 2 3 4 5 6 yeah total 6 expression is there can you tell what is the at what time our task will execute if the task will be there if we give this expression now use the chat box right our application will run based on that gap 30 minute gap or 30 every 1 hour 30 minute gap is there like every 30 minute IO delay correct yes correct guys correct I'm happy with you people okay so execute or what is that 30th minute and what 0 second right it is not right I don't think it is what is that I'm just writing what is that it is not 30 minutes gap right it is not a 30 minute gap okay so if our application will start, right? If we are starting our application, started. What is that? 42 PM is happening, right? PM is happening. So the next task will execute. What is that? 4:30 PM. PM, right? Again, another one. And 00 second. Another one is what? 5:30 PM, right? It will be a hard gap, right? Between the 30th, 5:30, 4:30, like that it will execute. Okay. Like that what? It will execute now. Okay, guys. Okay. So this one I will show the as example also. We can able to see the what is that result also. Okay, one more expression I'm giving now. Guys, okay, see this and just tell what is this one. Okay, so what I'm doing now here, I'm giving one expression, guys. Okay, one expression. What is that? 10 now star, right? Now star. Total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so can you tell what is that? If how much gap will be there now? Yes, guys. Okay. So now just think about that. What is that? 3:44 is happening now, right? So what is that? Okay. So what is the time? Just think about that. Okay. So what is that time now? 3:44. Our started time is there, right? Our starting time, what is that? 3:44 is there, right? Now app started. Okay, our application is what is started now. Fine. So okay, fine now, guys. So next one is what? Next one is what? At what time our task will execute? 3:33. What is that? 3:44 is happening now, right? Then what is that? 3:45 plus what is that? 10 second gap. What is that? 10 seconds, right? The task will execute. Next task, at what time it will execute now, guys? 3:46, right? 3:46, 10 seconds, right? Another, again, at what time this task will execute now? 3:47, 10 seconds. Like that, okay, 10 seconds. This is not in the minute, 10th second task will execute. It's not meaning that 10 second gap. 10 second gap is not in a minute, right? 10th second it will execute, guys. Okay, it will 10th second is the point of time, right? Okay, so here what is that second? See that second cron expression. We are seeing the cron expression and a millisecond we are passing in. What is that? Fixed rate and a delay inside that. Here we are passing that what, guys? Come cron expression. You want to see that the result 10 second in a minute, 1 minute, 10 second. Second minute, 10 second, the task will execute. Let's put this cron expression in what argument in our application and we will see that. What is that? Now, what is the star, right? Here again, I'm taking what? Star, and here what I'm taking now? 10th, right? 10th. Okay, fine now. Now right click, run application. and observe the console, you will see this. What happened? 1 minute. One, two, three, four, five, six, right? Six at the rate component, at the rate schedule, everything is correct. Now
it's run okay, Raghavi. I think we will execute now because 48 and 10 we will need to get.
Yeah, right. See this, guys. No, wait, 1 minute, right? 1 minute after then result will come. Okay, because just we started the application, right? So here, what is that? What is the timing is now? Seconds is 27, right? 27, it will execute, what is that? 48, right? 49, 10th second. When 10 second will come, it will execute it now. See this? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. See this? Again, it will 49, 50, 10. It will, second result we will get. Now, let's wait it, right? Let's wait. We can see this one because this is a small expression, right? Based on this small expression, we can. But those expression we have need to wait, what is that, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, like that, right? To see the result. But this is the small expression, we can see this. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See this? It's 2 times. Why is it repeated 2 times? 10 seconds. See this? Okay. So 48, 10 second gap is there. See this? 48, 10 second. 49, 10 second. 50, 10 second, like this, it's executing or not, guys? Come on, everybody. Okay, so now let's see that, okay? Now let's see that another expressions, right? Let's see the, now we seen that hour, right? Let's see that minute, seconds also, right? Expression, how we can write it, okay? How we can write it, okay? So again, take this one only, guys, because based on that only we will see this, okay? Come here. Okay, so just what I'm going to do now, guys. So just what I'm going to do now, I'm taking, what is that? What is that? I'm taking what? 40. Here, the second is what? 0 to 50 possibilities there, right? So now I'm taking, what is that? 45 seconds. Okay. Now, after then, what I'm taking now? Minute. Just I'm taking, what is that? 20. 20, right? After then, what I'm taking now? What I'm taking now? Star. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sixth, I'm taking right now. So can anyone guess it? What is that? What? Guess it, okay? And then I will tell, okay? I will tell. Guess it just. Anyone, shall I only explain first? good, 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 very good, very good. Good, good. I'm impressed with you people. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Very nice, guys. Really, really, I'm happy. I'm so happy now. Yes, yes, correct, correct, correct. Correct, guys. Every, what is that? Every what? Every heart. Every heart, what is that? 20th minute, what is that? What is the second now? 45 second. What is that? 45 second, okay? So just think about that. If we are starting our application, right? 353 is happening now, right? 353 is happening now, right? 54 just I'm taking, right? 54, just think about that. 00 PM is happening now, right? 00 PM is happening now. Okay, fine. I'm taking on this time only, right? Okay. The application is started. Now in this time, we are starting the application, right? So next, first execution. First execution will be what, guys? Because 20th minute is crossed, right? So now the 4:20, and after then what is that? 45 second PM, right? Every hour. After the next execution will be 5:20:45, like this. Now clear, guys? Now clear. Use the chat box. Okay, so now next one, one more expression I'm taking now. Okay, what is the expression now? Just I'm taking, what is that? 65 star. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, six places I taken. Anyone can tell what is that? Anyone can tell? Others, only one person is giving. What is that? Other Shudhi. Everyone. Jitendra. Another Sudhir. Jitendra, Sudhir. Sachin. Sudhir. Sorry. Okay, guys. Okay. Sachin and Sudhir, both are correct. Okay. Sachin, Sudhir, both are correct. And Jitendra also, right? See, boss. See here, what is the, because of that, I given what possibility, right? Possible value. This expression is what? Invalid expression. What is the expression now, guys? What is the expression? 0 to 59 only. But what I second taken? What I taken second? 65, right? 65 means what is that? The invalid expression, right? Expression is what? Invalid. Let's see that. Our application will not run. What I'm going to do now? Just 65 I'm taking. Sorry, 65, right? Now run the application, we will see the error. Now from here onward, good concept will be there, guys, okay? From here onward, see this error we are getting or not. What we are getting the error?